Hello, it's me, Katatu. I'm gonna play Wild Horse Islands. Today's video is about trading in 10,000 training receipts. I have a bit over 10,000, so I'm gonna be turning them in. And this time I'm riding this thoroughbred horse called Setup, and he has the Island Unique Grey Tobiano paint coat. So this is Setup. And sorry if my voice is still a bit off. It's been weeks since I was sick, but for some reason my voice is still affected. I don't know what's wrong with it, but sorry that I still sound a bit off. But without further ado, let's just start turning the receipts in. Let me grab them from my storage. I have 10,049 of them and 10. Let's go to Steven. And you can see here I have already turned in 5,000 receipts, so I have gotten the Rose Grey Arabian. And on this round I should get the Palomino River Staple Clydesdale. And I'm of course hoping for more Training Island unique horses. But we'll see what we get. Let's then begin. I'm not telling you every single thing I get. I'm guessing there will be a lot of golden apples and just some random stuff. I will be stopping when I get something good from here, and then at the end we are gonna check everything we got. Oh, and right away we got Rose Grey Fade Hair Dye. Not the best fade dyes, but it's still a fade dye. Okay, Rose Grey Quarter Horse. I for sure have this already. So this one will be for trade or for sale. Peppermint Treats. I don't think I've gotten any peppermint treats before, so that's nice. Oh my. What? That's cool. Palomino River Staple Percheron. And the thing is, I already have this horse and I paid a lot for it. Actually, on the first Wild Horse Islands video I made, you can see that I have tons of every kind of crystal and ore. But then I ran on this horse in a market. It was so expensive, I didn't have the money, so I sold every single crystal I had. So I was poor for a while, but I'm back up now. And now I got this Percheron. It doesn't have the proper mane toe, so I'm gonna keep this for trading. And I think that was my luck. I was wishing for like Frisian or something, some other breed, but now I had double. Alright, Palomino Fade Hair Dye, that's nice. Okay, now I got the Clydesdale, and I also already had this, so not a new horse. Training voucher, that's nice, I can keep it for trading. Another Palomino Fade Hair Dye. Legendary Treasure Chest, these are nice. Another one. And again, Palomino Fade Hair Dye. Seems like I'm getting quite a many cowboy hats. This is like fourth I get, I think. Rose Grey Fade Hair Dye. A nice one. That's always needed. What a surprise! Training Island unique horse, but it's an Appaloosa. And I think I already have this. I feel like I'm running out very soon, but let's keep going. And now I'm not getting anything. This doesn't look too good. Okay, that's it. So, I didn't get any new horses. That was my goal. I only got some doubles. That's kinda sad. Now, when I open my inventory, that is very, very full, for sure. Okay, not too bad. I have only like 10 items too much. Let me grab a horse. I'm gonna go through some of the stuff. Let's take this Percheron we got. I'm gonna test some items on it. So here, all this unlocked stuff I just got from Steven, minus this stat aura. But this is all the stuff I got. I think I still have some Training Island stuff in my vault, but I cannot get them out right now. So I'm just gonna lock like the saddle pads, tail ribbons, boots, and hoof trails, because I want to have one of each. Then this checkered flag hoof trail, I don't think I had this yet, but I'm pretty sure I have this Training Green slash Blue, and then Training Blue hoof trails already, but just in case I'm gonna lock them now. I'm gonna go through my vault and seeing if I already have them or not. Then I got multiple of these, just basic normal checkered flags. I already had one. Oh, by the way, here, I already had these jumping boots. I had the checkered flag. Oh, I didn't remember that existing at all. So I can unlock these. Let me quickly go sell all these doubles I got. Oh, I got two of the tail ribbons. I'm gonna sell some of these training blue ones and keep only one for selling. Then these checkered flags. And I'm also gonna sell the extra stat ore I have. Okay, got 3000 from those. Now I'm starting to go through all the stuff I got. I'm gonna test them on the horse and seeing if I like them or if I wanna sell or trade them. I got quite a many cowboy hats, as you can see. And the thing is, I personally don't usually like the hats. Like, especially cowboy hat is not one of my favorites. And this doesn't even fit on the horse's head properly. I really don't like these hats. Oh, this is gonna be hard. This is cute. Okay, there actually was some nice hats that I might keep. I'm gonna go through them more in detail a bit later. But for now, I'm gonna keep them. So everything I lock, I think I'm gonna keep. I think I have this Island Unique Appaloosa on my another account. So I need to make sure that do I have this or not. And I think I have, but most of the Training Island unique horses on my other account. I don't think I have many here. Yes, or maybe I have them. No, this is not all of them. So I've gotten Palomino Reverse Double, Occultic, Percheron, Clydesdale, Fjord, and I'm sure I have like Appaloosa Paint or Quarter. Yes, actually I do have. It has the proper mane, the Palomino Fade hair dye. And then from the Rose Grey horses, I have Andalusian, Arabian, Occultic, and Clydesdale. And fun thing is that yesterday I was on a public server. I randomly went to some markets and there was this horse. This was very cheap. And I was like, yes, I already have this, but I'm gonna buy it for trading because it's so cheap. And then I realized that I don't have this yet. So that was a huge win for me. So I think that's all the Training Island unique horses I currently have. I'm kinda sad that with the 10k receipts I had, I didn't get any new horses. But at least I got some horses that I can now trade. And then, let's see the hair dyes. I think I had like two Palomino Fade hair dyes already, but now I have 8. And I didn't have any Rose Grey fair hair dyes left, so I got 4. I got 1 Training Wild chair. And then I got these peppermint treats. And also I got some golden apples, as always. And I think that was all the stuff I got. So that's it for this video. It will be a short sweet video, just me turning in the training receipts. Please comment down below what Wild Horse Islands videos you would like to see next. Would you like to just see me catching horses, or maybe breeding, or turning in like volcanic minerals, or the archaeological stuff on Royal Island, planning on making videos of those at some point. But yeah, please comment down below what kind of Wild Horse Islands videos you would like to see. And also if you have anything else to comment, ask or suggest to me, please feel free to comment. Remember to like the video and also subscribe my channel. And I will see you in the next video. Bye bye!